Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, we're going to go through this problem. It's easy, so we'll go through fairly quickly. The temperature in degrees Fahrenheit is shown in expanded notation. 8 times 10 plus 8 times 1/10, or plus 7 times 1/10. What is the temperature written as a numeral? Manus.
So, 8 times 10 is 80.
Okay.
And then 7 times 1/10 is 7/10. So it's 80 and 7/10.
Now we've done this problem before and many people missed it.
Oh, what?
Whoa. So.
Did they forget the decimal?
That's why we're doing it again.